I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to make your Google Pixel screen your phone calls. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Are you tired of being interrupted by unknown callers or spammy robocalls? What if I told you that your Google Pixel has a built-in solution? Today, I'm excited to show you how to make your Google Pixel screen your phone calls. This incredible feature, powered by Google Assistant, not only helps you manage incoming calls, but also keeps those unwanted interruptions at bay. Now let's walk through the steps to make your Google Pixel screen your phone calls. Step 1. Navigate to your Google Pixel home screen and then tap to open the phone app. The phone app opens. Step 2. Tap the vertical ellipses at the top of the screen to open a menu and then tap Settings in this menu. The Settings menu is displayed. Step 3. Find the Assistive section and then tap Caller ID and Spam in this section. The Caller ID and Spam screen is shown. Step 4. Tap to toggle on Filter Spam Calls. Going forward, your Google Pixel will display a message warning when it thinks an incoming phone call is a potential spam call. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.